Two other men are facing charges for groping an Albuquerque teen. Bernalillo County deputies say the 14-year-old victim was walking to a community center in the South Valley when she was approached by two men. She told them Manuel Lamas groped her repeatedly, then grabbed her by the neck and tried to make her kiss him. When deputies questioned the man, Jace Boblu told him the victim was just 14 years old. They say he responded by saying, "Tell her not to walk alone." Both are now facing several charges.